It's harder to see through the eyes of a stranger. It's easier to love when the world doesn't hate you. When you're trying to sing out but nobody hears a word, it's safer to swim when the tide's not against you. Been here before.
Never letting go.
And giving up is letting go.
Never
find alone. What's going on, man? I'm here at the crib. Oh, cribbo. What's going on, YouTube? Real quick, with that cutscene and whatnot. I'm going to the gym. I think I gotta do squats today. I took a little break. I'm not gonna front, I took a little break on squats. My groin wasn't feeling right. My lower back is very fatigued. I've been deadlifting more often. I'm gonna be throwing in some of the deadlift clips that I've been doing over the past few weeks. One of those is like 625 for 8. Just doing some singles on 700. The other day I did 745 for a single. So I'm gonna just throw those in there after I go to the gym and finish that workout, which I'm gonna show y'all right now as we're rolling into the gym. All right. Back at the crib now for my bench session. Real quick before I cap off this video, I want to tell you guys, so I have a new meet coming up. It's going to be November 10th. I actually am going to be doing the same meet I redid. I don't feel like I performed my best at that meet. You know, I got injured. I had a lot of injuries going into the meet. it wasn't performed right the way I wanted to. This meet, I want to redo it, and I want to do it better than before. I feel like there's something missing at that last meet I did, you know, and I really want to redo it and bring my best again at that meet. So that's going to be November 10th, you know. Soon I will be, I'm right now in the off season just trying to build back and regain and, you know, work on my injuries and kind of use this time to reevaluate all my injuries and weaknesses and fix those before starting back a meet prep. So other than that, you know, I have been doing some new variations. One of them is Larsen Press. Briefly, what that is just, you know, you're keeping your butt, keeping your legs up in the air while benching. And for me, that's going to help me because I have, for the longest, I depend on too much leg drive. Larsen Press is going to take my bench to the next level, hopefully, because if I start benching heavier with the soft touch that I'm doing now, and I'm able to bench even heavier while not having to rely on leg drive, then just imagine when I start bringing back leg drive into the equation. You know, I still have my regular benches, but right now I'm benching 4 times a week. So like 2 to 3 days will be accessory work because I'm really focusing on accessory work, you know. I still have my one heavy bench day, and maybe I'll even do 2 competition bench days. But right now it's just accessories, loss and press, working on the weak points, and working on my injuries. And that's pretty much it, you know. It's about getting better slowly. It doesn't have to just be all in one shot. You know, I have time right now. I'm about 17 weeks out. I have time, and I don't want to really rush myself into being injured and not performing at the best level that I can. So other than that, you know, I really, 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 really appreciate you guys always, you know, supporting me. Please be sure that if you guys are new to the channel, you know, please subscribe. Click that notification thing because I will start posting a lot more frequently. I've just been so busy. School's been there, you know, trying to get back with my family and hang out with them and friends and stuff. So I have been a little busy, but I will be posting more often. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, share. Go on my social media. I'm even going to actually link some articles below in the description box about the Larsen presses and accessories. And if you want to do that, you can. Have at it. You know, if not, just stay hungry, keep lifting, get at your goal, and I'm out. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's